Lovett has a starting tailback, and they're going to run the option here with Brewer, and Brewer cannot get by Ben Banigou. A lot now for the Baylor Bears. They want to establish the run. Lovett fumbles, and that is recovered by Mark Kelsey.
So you have to be careful in that situation.
On second and 22, it's Ebner who gets tackled by Banigou. Nowhere to go. On third and 22, the dump to Ebner. And Ebner, what a tackle made right there by Juwan Johnson. The penalty. Brewer rolling out. Able to hit his receiver, Marcus Jones. Position, but only 3 points to show for it. A handoff up the middle to Lovett, and Lovett will get the first down. Errico Evans,
he's not hurt.
It's kept here. Brian Brewer trying to get outside, and Brewer does eventually shed down.
A player with no helmet in his hands, meaning he's not going to play for any time soon.
Forward progress, it looks like they're going to give Lovett the first down here for the Bears. Play action. Brewer towards the sideline, and that is caught, brought in by Denny of TCU. Hand off to Lovett up the middle. And he's down to the 26. Brewer able to hit Chris Platt this time on the slant. A pick backfield. They give it to him. And Hurd, with that big body, keeps it going, and he's going to be stopped at the 7-yard line. And six now. It's Lovett in the backfield. It's kept by Brewer. Brewer to the end zone. Leaps. Touchdown.
I love it.
Getting to three. Can Baylor take this and turn it into seven? Brewer under pressure. And Brewer's going to go down. First one.
How many guys are on that board?
About 15 of them.
Brewer rolling out, throws, and he completes it to Ebner. And Ebner gets back to the 30. Hurd went in motion. Brewer was trying to get it to Hurd. On fourth down, Brewer stepping up. He's got room to run. And he gets the first down.
Legs at all times. Great job by Charlie Brewer. No one in the hole. Nowhere to throw it to, getting that first down with his legs.
He keeps it again with his legs. Has a block. And Brewer's got himself another first down. Bullard. And a fumble on the snap. And that is picked up by Corey Bethley.
That's a hot hand there.
He's going to hand off to Hurd, bouncing it outside, and Hurd gets tackled at the feet. Third and seven, pressure coming. Ball is tipped, and that is incomplete. Was looking for Josh Fleek, Sofield. On first down, they give it to him up the middle, and Lovett to the 40. Mate. Brewer with time, what a play. Jeff Gladney just knocking that.
Like playing against nobody else in football.
Brewer's third down pass is complete to Platt, but that's going to be short of the first down marker for the touchdown. And now here is Brewer on first down. The high throw, he had Denzel Mims open. Brewer got hit.
Brewer.
It's Ebner on the ground, gets tripped up. There's a flag. That'll stop the clock for right now.
90 yards against this TCU defense.
And hand off to Ebner. And he gets thrown to the ground by Banigou again. That's the fifth tackle. Ebner trying to bounce it outside. Lowers the shoulder against Julius Lewis.
Ouch.
Brewer. On the run. Throws to Hurd. Jalen Hurd makes the catch. And there's the first down.
He's trying to find a window to throw it. He found his number one target.
Here's Ebner on the cutback. And a flag is thrown in the backfield.
Awesome. Making time.
Brewer. Again, forced out now to his left. Throws one up. It's tipped. Almost an intercepted by Markel Simmons. There.
Brewer
taking the shot down the field center. That one is picked off. Intercepted by Trayvon Merrick. Now Baylor has just six. Lovett takes the handoff. Lovett finally gets wrestled by Errico Evans, and we've got a flag coming 49-yard line. Brewer. He's going to slide, gets hit as he slides. The fans are looking for a flag. Flag. Now Lovett takes it straight to Brewer. Gives it to Lovett. And Lovett gets bottled up by Juwan Johnson after a pickup of two. Brewer keeps it. Lowers the shoulder, Julius Lewis. Going with Temple on third and three. Lovett, Lovett, he's got the first down. And Lovett is tackled inside the 50.
Lovett does a great job there.
Lovett takes the handoff. And he gets tackled by Ben Banigou. Another tackle for a loss. On second and 12, Brewer. He's going to throw this one away with Banigou pursuing him. Third. Brewer with time. Incomplete. Was looking for Jalen Hurd. Motions to the slot. Brewer. Brewer in some trouble. And he's going to get forced out of bounds. Shoved out. Now does Baylor answer? Love it on first down. He will get a yard for a Bethley. Brewer over the middle, incomplete.
One thing Baylor does great is control the clock. They're number one in the Big 12.
Brewer gets outside, and Brewer's going to get the first down and run out of bounds at the 42-yard.
Brewer was able to escape the pocket and get yards on the ground.
Love it. Can't escape the tackle of Terrell Cooper. First down at the 44.
By Brewer, just RPO. He sees Juwan going in, so he's going to throw that slant to his number one.
Brewer. That's out of bounds. Was looking for Denzel Mims. Platt in motion. They get it to him. He's a speed guy. Platt diving forward. They mark him down at the 35. Third and one. It's Jalen Hurd. He gets stuffed. The short yardage back gets four here.
Watch LJ Collier. He blows this play up from the start. The other side gets low. Handles and tackles the big man, Jalen Hurd. Able to get him down in that back. Here, let's see if he goes to Hurd.
On fourth and three, Brewer gets sacked. Coming in is Juwan Johnson.
Unfazed. This offensive line does the right job by squeezing down, but that guard has to bump out.
Let him get away like that in the open field. Everybody saw it.
Brewer to the flat. Has his man Ebner, and Ebner is going to be right around midfield. Handoff here to Ebner. Bounced it outside. Ebner cannot stay in. It's Markel Simmons.
They have had a good drive here.
Pressure coming. Brewer gets set. It's Issahaku.
Patterson, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. Issahaku, he can play in the box. He can cover 185 career stops, second behind Ty Summers. But
Brewer rolling out to his right. Oh, big time hit.
Ouch.
By Garrett Wallow.
Move back from safety.
Brewer. And that's a drop ball by Denzel Mims. They're bringing pressure. Complete for Chris Platt. Pressure coming all out to Hurd. Hurd's got the first down. Up the throw. They convert on fourth down. Brewer steps up. Brewer's in some trouble. Now he's going to try to get out of bounds. He does get shoved out by
edges here, but TCU's defense has been solid.
Brewer down the sideline. There's the flag. Mims was being held. Brewer again, nowhere to go. And Brewer, he does get out of bounds, chased down by John. Brewer nearly picked off Jeff Gladney. Fourth and 20. Brewer steps up, looking for Mims. That ball's deflected